know that you are now enjoying yourself in the presence of the Lord.